In celebration of 100 years of UIL football, we reflect on the greatest to grace the game, presented by Jack in the Box. Dat Nguyen's story is unlike any other. The son of South Vietnamese immigrants, he was born in a refugee camp in Arkansas and eventually found his way to the gridiron at Rockport Fulton High School. After a stellar career for the Pirates, Nguyen signed with Texas A&M, becoming a key cog in the vaunted Wrecking Crew defense, while earning Big 12 Defensive Player of the Year honors and the Bednarik Award as a senior. The Dallas Cowboys selected him in the third round of the 1999 draft, making him the first Vietnamese American to play in the NFL.